Minnesota. They're coming in hungry. They're coming in hot. What makes this team special? The worst is over. Oh, just resilient. The monsters in my head are
scared. A lot of people outside of Minnesota softball don't believe we can do it.
Listen up. Gophers are back. It's too late to change.
Anyone in the country. Minnesota does it again! A walk-off win against the Wolverines!
Ronewagen is lined into right field. That's going to drop. The Gophers are going to win. Coming in to score is Sam Mackin, and Sarah Ronewagen is the hero of the day.
In the air, left field and deep. Williams turns around. Grand slam! Sydney Dwyer! The score is 11-0, Minnesota.
This one is lifted out into left field. This ball is gone. A home run. Taylor LeMay, a tape measure shot over the foul pole in left field. And just like that, down to its final strike, Minnesota answers back.
Just like that, and just that was a powerful hit.
Drills it. Paige Polkovich. Player capable of the extra base hit. That one, if it's fair, it's out of here. A two-run home run. The weather delay was so good to the Gophers. Minnesota comes out of the gates on fire in the top of the fifth.
Softball high school finalist.
Swings and drills this to deep left field. Wow. Done! A home run. It's a two-run homer for the pinch hitter, drills it over the left field wall.
Her team very excited for her.
She swings and puts a charge into one. Deep left center. Gone.
Senior Day special delivered from Brandy McGregor. Love to see McGregor having that kind of success.
They're pitching. They're just unstoppable up on the mound with their talents.
In the circle, you're going to see a good one. Perhaps one of the best ones, not only in the Big Ten, but in the country as well.
And Minnesota sends in Nikki Anderson.
Beautiful pitch from Nikki Anderson.
The 2-2.
Cole, strike three, and Todd is down.
Worst is over. The monsters in my head are scared of love.
You got to love a reaction after this pitch. So excited to be heading to the championship game.
Strike three, and Aaron, she knows that's a big out.
mentioned it before. Three seniors out there in the outfield. They control a lot of ground out there.
2-2. Off the end of the bat. This one tailing back into the sun. And a leaping catch out in right field by Fabian. And a nice job battling the sun and leaping into the wall. What a nice job out there in right field.
Changeup, Ali Bauk sits on it. A wide and diving catch from Kayla Winner. And a BTN standout play.
It's never too late to change our love.
Danny Wagner, who doubles up the runner. What a play made by the Gopher shortstop, Danny Wagner.
She doubles up the Cats. Minnesota gets out of the jam. We got the fans scrambling because the rain's coming down. We got Raven scrambling on the base pass. That's not easy to do. And Taylor LeVay drills her.
And on the other side is Minnesota. They have a chance to win a championship here today at State College.
It comes down to the top two teams in the Big Ten. And really, this is kind of the matchup that everyone's been waiting for. The weird hop to short. They are going to send the run home. Minnesota does it again. A walk-off win against the Wolverines. Minnesota, your 2016 Big Ten tournament champs. In the bottom of the 10th, and they just keep coming at you and coming at you and finding a way to put the ball in play. What a way to win the championship for Minnesota.
The monsters in my head are scared of funny people.
How do you describe this kind of championship team? What makes this team special?
Just resilience. That was a tough game, and it would have been easy when it got a little bit hard early on to say, you know what, we did a good job, we had a good day, you know, call it a day. But we didn't. We continued to fight, we continued to work, and I just couldn't be more proud of them.
What does this moment mean? This means so much to us.